Hi, my name is Paula Leary, and I'm the Executive Director of the Pregnancy Resource Center of Lodi. The Pregnancy Resource Center of Lodi is a Christian ministry whose mission is to defend life by supporting women and teens unprepared for pregnancy. We challenge our community to adopt a godly view of sexuality and the sanctity of all human life. Our center brings the hope of healing to women whose lives have been traumatized by abortion. And we look for opportunities to share the saving knowledge of Jesus Christ with those we serve. Our center provided 27 ultrasounds to women who were abortion-minded. During those ultrasounds, the women were able to see that there was actually a life inside of them, that the baby had a beating heart and little arms and legs and fingers and toes. And because of that service that we were able to provide for them, 20 women chose life for their babies. Several dozen moms and dads participated in our Earn While You Learn program. Our Earn While You Learn program is an educational-based system of earning the things that you need for your baby. Through that program, these moms and dads were able to earn items for their baby like diapers, car seats, cribs, formula, things that are really necessary to be a good parent. I'd like to ask you to partner with the Pregnancy Resource Center of Lodi for our 2010 Walk for Life. This year's walk is going to be at Lodi Lake at the Ron Williamson Youth Center. We're going to be walking around the nature trail. It's a very easy, about a mile and a half walk. This year's Walk for Life is going to be on Saturday, April 24th. We're looking for 300 individuals to walk and to raise sponsorships of $50,000. Now this may seem like a lot, but last year we had 213 walkers who raised $42,000 for the Pregnancy Resource Center of Lodi, so I know we can do it. Registration will start at 8:30 and the walk's at 9:30. It's a great time with the family. You can bring the whole family out. We're going to have balloons, face painting, we'll have refreshments for the kids. In the end, the greatest gift that we have is the gift of life. Your support will enable us to continue providing the life-affirming services that we provide in our community. Thank you, and may God bless you.